Hi everyone, and welcome back to the channel. This is a heads up video to some of you who might be interested in this. Today I got a notification on YouTube about a video posted by Just Flight. Okay, and that notification was about this very original, unique, and just awesome aircraft, the Beechcraft Starship. Now, I don't remember hearing anything about this, and if I did, it was a long time ago. You know, so, yeah, there is an upcoming Beechcraft Starship by Black Square. Same developer is the Turbine Duke and the Analog Duke. So, no, not, I don't think it's the Analog Duke. Whatever the other one is. There's two, the Duke airplanes. I don't own either one of them, but I've heard nothing but good stuff about them. But this one really, really looks impressive. Now, let me show you. Let's scroll down. I mean, check this out. A nice model of a Beechcraft Starship. So what we're going to do now, we're going to take a look at this video. There was nothing about a release date or anything on here. Just a first look video, but it was just posted. Okay, so let's take a look. I don't remember seeing any video, any footage about the video of this plane. I don't think they had one because it's the first look. So yeah, and I'm just finding out about this. So let's take a look at this together. It's only 2 minutes long, and I'm pretty excited about this, I'll tell you that much, because this is really cool. This would be such a fun plane to fly around different places, and there's nothing really like it. You know, there was something I downloaded, a freeware thing, kind of looked a little bit like it, I forget what it was called. Pretty cool, you know, but you know, it was a freeware, there was a lot of things, you know, like missing, like cockpit, things like that. So look at the detail on this thing. Watch when it'll show you some interior photos too. This plane will be a lot of fun, you know, to fly just because of it being so unique. The way the Beechcraft Starship is designed. This plane was always, I felt, always so far ahead of its time when it was originally introduced or produced. I mean, it's been a long time ago. I forget when, but I know it's been quite a long time. I saw something that looked a little similar to this, but it wasn't. But it looked very similar, actually, in person at the New Orleans Lakefront Airport in March. I have a picture of it on my channel. But I don't think it was the Starship. I think it was closer to that one that's available for freeware. Look at the interior here. This is really nice. So yeah, I'm definitely going to be waiting for a release date to hear about this. And I'm surprised, you know, we're still getting so much cool stuff for this flight simulator, considering Flight Sim 2024 is coming in November. But, you know, from what I understand, the planes should work. But, I mean, that's still to be seen. But they saying it should work. I believe it probably will. But because I don't think, you know, we're going to be getting planes like this still. And, you know, even Microsoft and Asobo continuing to release content for Flight Sim. And, you know, and the new one's right around the corner. So that's really, really good. Man, that is nice. So, yeah. I figured I would share that. I'm just waiting for a release date to hear, you know, more about when this could be available or whatever. And I'm going to put the link to this site here if you want to read more in the description here in detail about what the plane will offer. It's going to be there and there. It looks like there's some more articles and stuff about it down there. But if you look right here, this was posted on August 23rd. But I believe there was a video posted sometime in, I mean, another article posted sometime in June. So, man, yeah. Good stuff. All right, so hope you all found this useful. I mean, heads up, you know, we have a Beechcraft Starship coming to the simulator. And now all I got to do is just kind of still hope for that L1011 I've been talking about for so long. There was a freeware one of that too kind of hanging around, but you know, it is what it was and not a whole lot there and just kind of, you know, flight sim 10-ish. So yeah, it didn't totally fill my need for an L1011. I mean, it's better than nothing, but you can look around on Flight Sim TO, it's on there too. But anyway, that was one aircraft that I've been wanting for the sim that I never did see release was an L1011. And when he had the MD-11 recently came out, that looked pretty interesting, I gotta say. And I thought they had a DC-10, but they had a couple of MD-11s. So always like to try stars. All right, so anyway, please smash that like button. And let me know in the comments below, did you know about this plane? I mean, some of you probably did, I'm sure, you know, but I don't remember hearing about it. I posted something on Reddit. I thought I did, like, man, a long time ago, years ago, about this possibly coming to the sim. And I don't remember if anyone said there was one in development or not, but I don't know how long this was in development. But anyway, it's coming. And I'm thinking it's definitely going to be released before the new flight sim. I'm thinking, you know, but first look video, so maybe a month or two. I don't know. I mean, a month or two would be October. So, yeah, so let me know what you think about this. And if you're not already subscribed, I'd appreciate it if you do subscribe, because I'm going to have more flight sim content coming. A lot more coming and different videos and stuff. So, thanks for watching. And until next time, bye for now.